won last year. 22. They were in two finals.
Now, and that's Chu Xue, and that's I, who will read.
Including the line judges. Went on to reach the final. Do you remember that 5 years ago?
Vivian who? No, she was with the Malaysian coaching team.
She was coaching.
She's quit.
That's what I thought too. Was that on the way to the final?
I think so.
Yeah.
I think so. And I think these two pairs, fastest and sort of like what I would say, modern impression. We have four players that can play well, both from the backcourt and from the Japanese pair, in my opinion, a bit more solid in the basic game, but sometimes they go totally off the boil. Otherwise, very, very solid, and of course, the Malaysians. This should be a good playing condition for both pairs, in my opinion. Perhaps a little bit too much to the slow side, but generally they want to be able to use the full court because they can both pairs can cover their court so well.
Yeah, that's a nice shot. Yeah, the defensive. Follow up.
Boy, that's brilliant. Fantastic.
Oh, that's loose. Yeah. Oh, what an answer. Yeah, and again there.
He's the most dangerous one.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, what was she doing?
Yeah.
Turning around and having a look at her partner.
Super. Good follow up. Excellent, yeah. Because they want to finish on the near side in an eventual third game where it's easier to score on the attack.
No, this is my point. Every probably choose to start and get a good start to the deciding game.
Yeah, and the severity of the difference in the playing conditions and the.
Oh yes, gosh. Rally. Brilliant!
Fantastic.
Four.
Right. Ooh, you can take that.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Yeah, good placement too. Nice. Four. Yeah. Beautiful. What a block from Pearly Tan.
8
four game points for the number four seeds from Japan. Only needed the... Clash of rackets. That's amazing.
Not wearing any tape or strapping at all. That's not possible. Then they have to challenge on the front court to get the initiative. Perhaps they'll do that anyway.
They left it for each other.
Yeah.
Wow, that's another... Good work from Shida at the back of the court.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Beneficial for the Japanese pairs, so the first rule when you find yourself in a hole is stop digging and ensure that the Japanese cannot counter and try to activate Pearly Tan as much as possible on the front court.
Brilliant. Oh, that's
good
a nice shot, yeah, from Shida. Yeah, this is exactly what you wanted.
Yeah, and I want Tina to play a lot of shots to the middle because that's the best way of activating Pearly Tan. Or I want them to... Oh, you should miss that one.
Nice drop. Yeah. 15-21, 13. And Matsuyama.